I thought it was on this side over here. It says it's like right here.
I'm sorry. I think. Sorry.
Oh, okay, it's right there. That's a weird spot to put it. You got this. Oh my god. Hell yeah, I finally did it. I'm taking no chances this time. I'm gonna do all the boring shit and rip down posters before continuing. Single time I go to a shop or something, like it saves.
As do we, perhaps another day.
What is he doing? Rather dangerous, isn't it?
We've spent two,
sweet
nine,
wine
ten.
And flesh, that's sweeter still.
Man, I just need like a group of whores everywhere I go. Not when I need them. What? Better not be true.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine pedigree
yeah.
have joined my workshop. We are on the show.
We'll see you later then, Belgiore.
Stay back! Don't make me kill
you. See you later then. I just fucking shoved her. By accident.
Damn it! I just want to eat!
Freaky frack, do you get up there? God, there's whores right there. Shit, they're looking at me. No, they're looking at them. No, stop looking at them. I need them. Oh, it's the people I hired. They're following me. I told them to stay there.
Notice from the Guild of Brother Masons and Sculptors. Due to a shortage of stone, work shall be delayed on the shoring of the portal of San Mateo. Please exercise caution when entering via the gate.
Salute. Come sta fu.
Padini.
God, will this cause problems? What do you think? I have a group hired to just like attack. Should I do it? No balls? Okay.
All right. You know what to do.
And while they're distracted with that,
for all the gods flock. I may be rich, but my goods are worth.
God, why are there so many people on the roof? Stop it.
Prize, motherfucker!
Oh my god, who the fuck is pushing me?
There is no quarrel between
us.
Oh my god!
I've got the remedy for all the ends.
What a pleasant surprise.
Oh my god, these girls are so stupid.
Save me.
Ciao, bella.
Say,
could you help me fix my dress?
Lay the other stress.
Those muscles.
I'm sorry.
Get down from there.
Where the fuck is the poster? Is this Illuminati confirmed?
Wait, that's not possible.
I don't
want to
be part of the Illuminati.
This can't be. Hold on, that's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond then. I believe this.
Hello, this is...
Wow,
call me subject
16. I broke everything.
Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split
Will?
It into 20 pieces and locked each.
I broke the game.
Can't be too careful.
Like
Queen Isabella.
What the fuck?
I looked at an Illuminati symbol and things went all freaky.
What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
Y'all can't hear this shit, but
what the
it's weird.
How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo. The ones written in blood. Those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
What the fuck, man? Five of these mythic scenes share a core similarity. Okay. I feel like... I'm gonna choose the ones that have, like, god-ish symbols? I don't know. Will, you know about her. What do these paintings have in common? Which ones have apples in them? That one? That one? Yeah, it does. It's in the guy's hand. Alumni confirmed. Really? The truth. Holy shit, I... Huh, that was weird.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm supposed to. Oh, okay. Y'all didn't see shit. Y'all did not see shit. He can't see me when I'm right here. Nonsense. What the hell? Where is it? On this side? Oh, well, there's the guy. So indecent. Of Zack and Cody. The good life of Zack and Cody.
Protect.